$1,000 for the purpose of continuing the upgrade of the town information technology systems, including software, hardware, and services for police, fire, public works, and other town departments, and to replace and upgrade computers and other equipment, upgrade the town office phone system and equipment to a VoIP, voice over IP system, and to purchase and upgrade the vision assessing database software, including all necessary services and support, with said sum of $71,668 to come from the unassigned fund balance. This will be a non-lapsing appropriation per RSA 32:7 Roman 6 and shall not lapse until the work is completed or by March 31st, 2021, whichever is sooner. A majority vote is required to pass Article 35. This article is recommended by the Board of Selectmen 5-0. The Budget Committee voted 4-4 on Article 35. The fiscal impact note from the Finance Department is zero tax impact. Is there a motion to open discussion on Article 35? Moved by Ms. Barnes, seconded by Mr. Griffin. Is there anyone who wishes to be heard on Article 35? Seeing none, Article 35 will appear on the ballot as printed.